Ah, knight. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I found some technical documents for you.
Splendid. I'll put them to use right away. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully, and you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
I wonder how high the vault numbers go. Anybody need help with anything?
Push Clem to the limit. The power must flow.
Can we trade a few things?
I'm just so excited to be here. I'll do good. You'll see. I figured coming down here, my days of starving would be over.
Hey.
Point the way.
Go check that out.
I don't think I can get to that.
Glad I'm in here and not out there. This is all there is to it? So I'll keep pedaling. This is kind of fun. Ow! What? The cycle is, ow! Broken. I'll just keep pedaling. Some people complain, but not me. Just happy to be here.
I just need to trade gear with you.
I'm just so excited to be here. I'll do good. You'll see. I'm so bored. I just keep pedaling? Exercise sucks. All this pedaling. There's a point to it, right?
The power cycle appears to have generated an EMP. Fascinating.
Oh, man! I'm sorry! I broke your vault. I just got so excited and I wanted to do a good job and I kept pedaling faster and faster. And then the whole vault went kablooey! Please don't kick me out!
The power cycle appears to have generated an EMP. Fascinating. I was looking at the data for the power cycle. Marvelous work. The power cycle intelligently forced our test subject to pedal to his limits.
My heart's still pounding, Overseer.
Oh, cheer up, Clem. You could have pedaled at the rate of another 10 or 15 minutes without long-term effects.
If you say so.
For the next experiment, we'll need something from outside. Vault-Tec subcontracted out chemical research to Hallucigen Incorporated. It was supposed to be delivered before. Well, before. But with the mail service out of commission, other arrangements must be made.
Tracking this research down won't be easy. Make it worth my while.
If you insist there's danger, then take these missiles. Lord knows what I'd do with them. Just get that research. Once we have that, we can start the next experiment.
I just want to trade a few things.
Some people complain, but not me. Just happy to be here. I'll do well. Promise.
Wakey, wakey, bro. Come on. Time to move. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Yes? Can I take a little off the top?
Not today.
Take your time. I'll be here.
Wandering through places like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Please evacuate the building.
Where We're not gonna stay smooth skins much longer if we don't get a move on.
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Please evacuate the building.
This place is something, all right.
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Finally, Vault 88's work can truly begin.
I have those chemical formulas for you.
Marvelous. Now we can reform another societal picadillo. The hydration break. Whether it rears its head around the coffee pot, water cooler, or soda fountain, It's a menace. Vault-Tec scientists have conducted experiment after experiment to eliminate this inefficiency. But people feel an irrational need to socialize. So if they must squander their time, let us turn it into the collective good. With chemistry.
What? Aren't chemicals bad for you?
Oh, Clem. You worry so much, my boy. Everything you eat and drink is made of chemicals, don't you know?
Oh, right. That's very interesting, Lady Overseer.
These are just special chemicals.
What type of chemicals are we talking about?
Well, that's up to you. But from what I've read, the R&D folks really outdid themselves.
It's okay. You can trust us, Clem.
Indeed. After all, we're with Vault-Tec. So build the soda fountain, and then serve refreshments to our residents. And Clem, if you get thirsty on the job, feel free to have a cool, refreshing beverage.
Gee, thanks. I guess I'm open for business. Soda fountain's open. Want to be the first customer?
Depends. How much does it cost?
Oh, it's free.
Really? Well, I guess then.
All the soda you can drink.
Ugh, it tastes... it tastes funny.
Make sure to come back.
Yes?
Not a bad job, manning the soda fountain.
Yeah?
It ain't new Coca-Cola, but the soda's free.
Yeah?
So damn.
I wonder how high the vault numbers go.
Soda you can drink. Not a bad job, manning the soda fountain.
Yes? Huh?
You here to check up? I got a customer right here. You're back!
Oh, yeah, this vault's amazing. Just great. Wow.
Yeah, just great. It's so great, I don't even know what I'm saying.
Neither do I.
Hey.
To think we've turned the simple soda fountain into something noble. It fills me with pride. On to the next prototype. The Hippocratic Oath. A solemn vow to do no harm. Well, roughly, that's what it means. I don't want to get into interpreting dusty Latin textbooks, but that core sentiment of the medical community runs counter to what we're trying to accomplish here. Doctors shouldn't put their patients' welfare first. Instead, their sole focus should be the collective good. You understand, of course.
Times are desperate. We do what we must to survive.
What price isn't worth paying to protect the American way? Right. So, enter the Vault-Tec Phoropter, a specialized piece of optometrist equipment that, yes, can improve a patient's eyesight, but potentially so much more. The prototype requires a bit, well, a lot All right, a staggering quantity of radioactive material. But the results will be worth it.
Where am I going to get that much nuclear material?
You're in luck. We chose this site for Vault 88 because our surveys indicate that there's a rich source of uranium deeper inside the caves. So, dig deep and get what we need.
Yummy soda.
Yeah?
It ain't Nuka-Cola, but the soda's free.
Got it.
Lovely night. The sooner we get out of this radiation, the better.
Blue, we're not alone here. Found them and they do not look friendly.
Get in it!
Anything I can do? You just say the word. Lots of nifty tech down here. They're not gonna miss a little, are they? Let's dance. Get down.
must have made a fortune on these places. Selling people the chance for a future.
Wakey, wakey, boy. Come on. Time to move.
So damn hungry. Maybe I'll get another drink.
So strange having people about.
Never thought I'd be an honest-to-goodness vault dweller. Huh. I used to be scared of super mutants, but we taught him a lesson. This time.
Hey.
Shoot.
That
hey,
power
Piper.
Cycle really
you
gets your heart
you
beating.
To pick me up.
Like, really, really beating.
Your thoughts?
Or one well-preserved relic, you know that?
Oh, nothing.
Okay.
Glad I'm in here and not out there.
Looks like we have our first patient. Yes. Before we begin, Clem, how do you feel about children?
They're all right, I guess.
You ever planning on having any?
I don't know. Why are you asking?
Just idle chatter. Go on.
Hi! You here for an eye exam with the this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
So, what do I do?
Just stay still.
It keeps flashing.
I think that's normal.
What? Ah! What the? Ow!
This thing's not working!
What were you doing? I kept saying obey the Overseer.
Well, that's just a quirk of the prototype. Nothing to concern yourself with.
Bullshit. This ain't the end of it.
Finally, Vault 88's work can truly begin.
Excuse me.
What the hell is your game? You invite Clem and me in here to experiment on us? You some sort of sicko?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, right. I heard the stories about Vault-Tec. Looks like they were true. At least up in the Commonwealth, everyone's up front about trying to kill you or rip you off. Come on, Clem. Let's leave. These guys are assholes.
But I've got a job now. I'm an Optim... I run the eye machine. I can't leave.
Run while you can, Clem. Yeah?
So, one of our residents left. Well, it'll be easy enough to replace her. The important thing is that our work is progressing admirably.
What's the next job?
This last experiment is my pride and joy. Following in the footsteps of Dr. Braun and the others, I have spent my time devising my very own prototype. Its premise is this. We are all flawed creatures, each with our own vices. What if our vault didn't pointlessly try to stamp out these predilections, and instead, harnessed them.
If we can pull that off, that's clever.
Thank you. I seek to utilize one of the more primal vices. Greed. The schematic is for a slot machine. I designed it to be as enticing as possible. Choose the experimental parameters, and let's see how it fares in the field. This experiment, it means a great deal to me. My own contribution.